Hello foodies, welcome to Bangalore Burp. Today we are making chikari, which is also made during the Nag Panchami festival. This is basically made of til and gud. So let's start. For that, 1 cup of sesame seeds or til. Roast it nicely till it crackles. Roast it on a low flame. You can see the color has also changed to golden brown. Transfer it to a bowl and let it cool completely. Keeping 2-3 spoons of sesame seeds aside, using it later. Rest I'm putting it into a blender jar and coarsely grind it. To the coarsely grind powder, add 3/4 cup of jaggery or gud. Blend it nicely so that the mixture is incorporated. Check whether you can make laddus of it. To that, add the sesame seeds which we have kept aside. This is the roasted and grated dry coconut. Now start shaping the laddus. As you can see, we are not able to give the shape of the laddu, so adding 2-3 spoons of melted ghee to it. Mix it nicely. And make laddus. These are not usually round in shape. This is cylindrical in shape. If you are not able to give this shape, take a help of a steel plate and just shape them like this. So your chigli is ready. Enjoy.